we're gonna do each other's makeup.
Okay.
We bought these little makeup sets from a store that our dad just took us to that we
don't know. It's an Asian store, so there's a special makeup.
But we don't know what it's called, but we're still gonna do the video.
Yeah. Okay. I'll do your makeup first, okay? I'll use on your eyes a light pink.
Okay, that's my favorite color. I'm so excited to do this video, and there's something I want to tell you. These kits, you know how these sort of look like cheeks? They are for your cheeks, and these are your eyes, and then this one is for your eyes too. It's super tiny, but you can
close your eyes.
I don't really know how to do my makeup with the eyes, because you can't really see your eyes.
I've been doing makeup for a lot, so I'm really good at that. So that's cool. I have to get so much on you.
Not so much.
Not too much. Okay, now let's get on your cheeks now.
Some of the cheek.
I like blue for my cheeks. Oh, okay. Here, let me use the blue.
But you don't need to do blue rose because...
But you say you want blue... Okay, that should go together good.
Okay. Well, you don't always have to do your favorite color.
Now the next cheek. Okay, you're done.
My makeup palette always breaks like that. I don't really care. I'll just set this to the side and just have my makeup palette like that. I'll do some pink for your cheeks. Cheek smile so that I can get that perfect. Let's see. Okay. Cheeks need to get purple and I need to spray it all around. Spray it. Purple, come on, purple. You need to work. It's not too much working. It's purple. I think I need to get a lot of purple and then just spunk it on there. Leave it there and just. Try it. Dunk it on there. I think pink is the best color.
Okay. I guess I'll have purple on that side and pink on this side.
Pink is the best color, so it really shows. So you'll just have mixy matchy.
Okay, but
you'll just have a mixy match.
Now the eyes, right? Yeah. You want to the eyes.
Spread.
The eyes.
Let's see. I'll do a berry dark.
Oh, that's pretty.
Red. It's berry dark. So the purple, we're not sure the rest of it. Pink, I think will look fine.
Okay.
Just dye those eyes like with a little shirt. It's like dyeing clothes, but with a brush.
Oh, that looks pretty.
You're painting a little bit of clothes. Okay, got that item.
That is pretty. That is really good.
And before the video, we tested out the red, the makeup, and the red was the best, really. So I used the red.
Now the other eye.
And okay. I'm not too good at making them.
We have. We're gonna eat a lot, and we're gonna make sure we eat a ton.
Yeah.
And if it's spicy, we have our drinks.
Yeah. I think there's
the flavor of them are strawberry.
Strawberry.
this thing that looks a little bit cute. Look, there's like a basketball that you can really see because of the letters, but there's like a, and these are Asian too. You can see, look. Yeah. I don't know why this guy, he looks really funny. He's like, I think he has a Sharpie mustache.
I think his mustache is from a Sharpie, right?
From a Sharpie pencil.
Okay, well.
How much do you love seaweed? So, I'm gonna grab some. Yeah, I just dunk it in my face, but I'm not gonna do it right now.
Is it yummy?
Guys,
you finished your first box, huh, Bella? He won out of the way. And you too. They're yummy, huh? So far, these are the only ones.
Okay. So we got I got my next batch. But when I did the chunky chunk, when I chunked it all up in my face, it didn't taste too good because it was all at once.
It was too dry.
Yeah. I don't know what flavor this is.
It's just roasted and with salt.
Mm. Well, it does taste like salt.
You finished your second one, huh?
Yeah, it was really good.
Yeah, yum.
Here's the box.
Four boxes gone.
Actually, it looks really like this. I love it. Now we're on to our third box.
So yummy, right?
Yeah.
A little too salty. It's not too salty for me.
Ruby always is eating like crazy.
Ruby loves seaweed.
And remember Ruby was eating crazy with a strawberry at the river, Mama? In the video.
You finished first.
I want to go to the next flavor. I had a little too much salt to it.
Ruby,
let's go to the next
Ruby
flavor.
Loves seaweed, yum. Okay.
See the next flavor. And guys, this little kid's name is Melly, and this is Olivia. They decided to be in the video too.
Yeah. And this is a new flavor of seaweed, right?
And we got these from Claire's. Yeah. At the mall. So let's try these new flavors. Let's go with this one first. And I think I know why they named it the mall. Because mall rhymes with ball like a place that you dance at. And
it's mall fancy.
Has a lot. And malls have a lot of places you can go. And balls are really big. I feel like I just want to dunk in my face again.
Oh my god!
Oh well, you went for two boxes already? What? There's two boxes already gone! Look!
Ruby's winning.
Guys, Ruby's winning.
I think Ruby wins.
Well, I wasn't drinking my drink. I finished all right.
Mm-hmm.
So guys, Ruby's the winner. And last time was the vegetable challenge. Rose won.
Yes.
And now was the silly challenge. I won.
Yay! How many boxes of seaweed did you eat? 6, right?
Yeah.
Ruby, the winner.
Yeah. Dance party.
Okay guys, this is it for the video.
Please give a like and subscribe.
If you're new, subscribe and always give a like. And I hope you like the video.
And I hope you give us happy comments.
And leave in the comments what flavor seaweed you like.
If you bought these kinds.
And
always remember to be happy. Yeah, my turn. Oh, I don't want to spill my drinky. Bye. Shake a booty.